Hey, what's up? You know, if you're.
I didn't quite get that.
If you're a tall guy, you're getting the same exact questions all the time.
Hey, how's the weather up there? Hey man, do you play basketball?
Now, I'm not a tall guy, but I can relate to them. Because every single time when I tell somebody that I'm from Transylvania, I get the same exact two responses.
Oh, that place doesn't even exist.
Or...
So I'm guessing you're a vampire. Great. Forgot my garlic necklace.
For all of these guys, yes, I'm a vampire. And if you want to know the exact location of Transylvania, just Google it. Or maybe you could watch one of my oldest videos by clicking on the left top corner right now. Now that we got through the introductory part, let's talk about food. I want to highlight that every single country in Europe has its own great cuisine. But England. I like Italian or French or maybe Austrian. But still, since I was born and raised in Transylvania, my heart will always start beating faster when I'm talking about Hungarian Romanian spicy cuisine. So let's start this list now. Ciorba de burtă, the Romanian tripe soup. I did not eat this soup until I was like 20. I thought it was nasty. But when I first tried it, it easily became my favorite soup. I know, for some people this is a delicacy, and for some people this is disgusting. But for sure, this is the ultimate hangover remedy. Tötött kapusta, sarmale, as known as stuffed cabbage. This is considered to be the national dish of Romania. People also call this dish as cabbage rolls or pig in a blanket because it's mainly ground pig in a cabbage roll. Tepertő, jumări, smoked bacon and greaves. It's a fried salted pig fat that we can easily call the Transylvanian popcorn. It's usually served with bread and onions. Good, try it. Mici, rolled meat. Well, this is the most popular Romanian grilled dish. It's a mixture of beef, pork, and sheep. I know, it sounds crazy, but this will take you a step closer to the nirvana. Papanaș, the Romanian donut. These are fried cheese donuts, best served hot with sour cream and blackberry jam. It's just Halászlé, the fisherman's soup. This is a Hungarian spicy paprika based river fish soup. I think it's been like 10 years since I last ate it. It's really hard to get this soup in America. You guys remember my old channel name? The next dish is gulyás, as known as goulash. This is Hungary's national dish. Goulash is a stew of meat and vegetables as usually seasoned with paprika and other spices. Preparation time is about 4 hours. Because you have to drink while you're making it. Csirke paprikás, chicken paprikás. That sounds weird. Yeah, we Hungarians like to put paprika in everything, so just put it together. This is chicken and paprika. Just as I said, this is a fast but tasty chicken stew. It's easy to make and easier to enjoy. Langos, as known as elephant ear. It's a deep fried dough from Hungary, as usually served with garlic and sour cream and cheese drizzle on the top of it, but it's really good with Nutella too. Somlói galuska, Hungarian sponge cake. Now this one. It's really hard to get this one in America because the recipe is really complicated. It's made with 3 different flavored sponge cakes. And then pastry cream, raisins, walnuts, chocolate sauce, and whipped cream. What else you need? What else? Turos puriska, bulls or mamaliga cu brânză și smântână. Good luck with that, because this is the polenta with sour cream and cheese. And this kind of explains everything, because it's polenta with sour cream and cheese. Jahnie cu ciolan, beans with hocks. These are baked beans with smoked pork hocks. The way how Romanians are making this food is just crazy. You will want to eat this food for the rest of your life. Every single added video and picture will be recorded in the future. So I hope I had time to taste everything that's on my current list, because yeah, that's why I'm going home. With this said, I think when I'm posting this video I'll be still in Transylvania, so I'm not sure how I'm gonna post next weekend, but I'll be back soon. So thanks for watching this video, and please let me know in the comment section below which one was the nastiest and the best looking food from my list. See you in my next video, and bye bye! I know. If you're from Transylvania, you keep asking the question, so when is he going to talk about the most famous Transylvanian dessert? Well, now, Kürtös kalács, or the chimney cake. This is a Transylvanian barbecue dessert. And you hear it right. The chimney cake is basically donut dough wrapped over a piece of wood. And since there is sugar on it that melts on it, you are getting a perfect crisp exterior and soft inside, making the most delicious dessert probably you can imagine. Just watch out, because it's seriously addictive.
This is the same exact chimney cake with ice cream in it. Be my mom. It's my last night in Transylvania. And I'm eating this. I'm not drunk.